where do you sort of stand, fixed or variable?
I'm all about variable right now. I think, you know, before, you know, a year and a half ago or 2 years ago, maybe you could get 2% on a fixed rate. That was well below what the 5-year average was at that time.
Right.
Now, you know, 5-year fixed rates are all above 5%, you know, somewhere around 90% higher than what people are used to, right?
Right.
They're used to them being around 3%. So when they're at, you know, 5, locking in at that amount, you're locking in for a long period of time at something that is above average.
Right.
And so, yes, variable is gonna move. You're gonna start off with a lower rate. It is gonna go up. It probably doesn't touch where the fixed rates are now, but it's gonna be a bit of a roller coaster, and
right.
You know, you probably just need to take some deep breaths as you're
as the Bank of Canada makes their announcements.
But ride that out, I guess, for the shorter term as opposed to locking
for
in.
For sure.